Hey everybody, it's Seibo with VapeXhale with today's tip of the week. First off, happy 420 to everybody, and we're gonna do something slightly different than we typically do. We're gonna talk about terpenes as opposed to walking you through the VapeXhale Evo. A lot of people are putting a lot of research because terpenes is what actually modulates the effect of the cannabinoids. So some of the more popular terpenes that we know about that really give each strain its particular smell and aroma are like myrcene, limonene, and pinene. And what we do know today is that myrcene will give you more sedative effects. Pinene and limonene give you more up and euphoric type effects. So as you are smelling and looking at different strains, you know, just the smell of it will start giving you a clue to what type of effect that it will give you. Now, terpenes are still something that we are really studying. They are naturally occurring in every single food, but what we found is the very specific terpene ratios that are found in cannabis really give you that effect that you are looking for. So I recommend going online, checking out resources like HelloMD or Leafly, and finding out what is the terpene profile of your favorite flower. Chances are anything that smells like it or has a similar terpene profile will give you the same therapeutic utility. This is very important for people that, you know, have very specific strains that they like, but sometimes their dispensary might not carry that strain. So this is just another resource that you could utilize. So if you like Blue Dream, you know, Green Crack has a very similar terpene profile. So in theory, you should get the same type of effect. So now we're going one step deeper, which is to look at the actual terpene profile. So I recommend to everybody on 420 is go do your homework, do your research, Google what terpenes are, find out a lot more about them, and I guarantee you, you're gonna get a lot more out of your VapeXhale Evo. Some of my favorite terpenes are made from guys like Guild Extracts and Blue River Extracts, so that's a great place for you guys to start. And like I said, you know, don't just listen to me, do your own due diligence. Get online, use the resources that I mentioned, like Leafly, Weed Maps, HelloMD, among many others. And I'd like to hear what you guys think about terpenes. Thanks again. You guys have a happy 420, and look forward to next week's Tip of the Week.